Someone's ringing me, folks.
Rightio then, folks. Quick video here for you. I haven't had much time to sort this out. So we're looking at the torch here. This is an Olight. Look at this little beauty. Little tiny beauty, to be honest. This is a head torch. This is not rechargeable one I got here. You can get the rechargeable version, I believe. This is the H1 Nova. Compact and multi-purpose LED light. Get a little box of it here. Let's open this up. Get your little bag to put bits in there, on the side pouch. Also get a clip for clipping on sort of stuff. And if you don't want it as the head mount. So you can actually use the clip and do stuff like that, folks. But that's a cool little bag, actually. I'm quite impressed with that. It's got a little bit there. The power of this thing goes at the 500 lumens, folks. That's maximum. And it goes down to 180 lumens, 60, 15 lumens. And we've got like moon mode, 2 lumens. And that lasts 15 days. The maximum mode lasts 3 minutes. To 170, it will drop down to the next level. 180 lumens is 180 lumens, 3 hours, 60 lumens, 8 hours, 0.5, 15 lumens, 42 hours. And so it's quite amazing little torch. Let's get it off the actual. Right, so there we have it, folks. That is the tiny little battery that you get in this torch. Very tiny indeed. This is an Olight one. Olight batteries, actually, they do last a hell of a long time. Not rechargeable. Tiny little thing. Super glass front to it. I love that. That was on another torch that I used. H1 Nova. And you got the power button there. Whoops. There you go. And that's inside. So yeah, it's quite a smashing little torch. I did do a sort of test with it. I put this in boiling water, and this is what happened.
How we doing, folks? You gotta love strawberry, ain't ya? You gotta love it indeed. Right, yeah. So we had a look at the H1 Nova torch. Amazing little torch, it seems. This type is not a rechargeable one. You can get rechargeable batteries for it, but this one ain't, unfortunately. And I hate torches that ain't rechargeable. Rechargeable torches are the way to go these days, it seems, folks. So that's my opinion there. So yes, I've been looking into the ways of actually testing the Olight torches. We've done a water test last time, and in this test I'm gonna go a bit extreme with this little torch here. I'm going to put this torch in boiling water while it's on, and we're going to see how long it takes if it does make it go out or go funny. And we're going to leave it in the water and see what happens, folks. If Olight are the best lights around, then this thing should be able to handle it. What do we think? Let's do this. The time has come indeed, folks, indeed. This is it. Bless this little thing, bless. So, yeah, this is an ultimate test. You know, boiling water is gonna be crazy. Obviously, folks, we're talking batteries here. This might explode or something like that. So we're gonna do this in the garden. Because I don't know what's going to happen. I don't want this going crazy in here. So let's take it to the garden, folks. Right, then it's all set up. Got the heat. Water, folks. Torch in there. There it is. I'm going to put this thing on full. Nothing. Yep.
Alright, so I've given that a good 5-10 minutes, folks. I think that's long enough, really. I think the water's, it's starting to cool down now, so we're just going to tip this out. The weather is bright today, folks, bright and sunny. Oh, yeah, that's hot. That is super hot. It still works. Look at that. Super temperatures, folks. Moon mode. That is incredible.
Got a sale on for you here, folks. Olight. So it's 35% off. It's only on the 18th of October 2018, from 1900 hours to 2100 hours. That's UK we're talking here, folks. I don't know what it is in the US, so I apologise. So, have a look if you're interested.
So yes, folks, if you're interested, take a look. I know a lot of you don't like these videos, but this is, focus is going on here. This is sort of just a little thing that we do. Stay tuned for tomorrow, the next exploring video. Thanks very much for your support. And yes, check out Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and all that jazz, folks. And we will see you soon in the next video, if you know what I mean. See you soon.